rechecking everything. One Bob. They've got his little blend in over here. Looks pretty good. So once we got this all tacked up 100% here, we'll put the sheet metal on. And then we can fully weld it. Then we'll do the hang the suspension, put the sheet metal back on. It's time for motor mounts and tranny mounts.